Nobel Prize 2017 in Chemistry. The Nobel Prize in Chemistry for 2017 was awarded for the discovery of a technique called cryo-electron microscopy for the high-resolution structure determination of biomolecules in solution. It enabled scientists to determine the structure of biomolecules like proteins, DNA, and RNA in vast detail. Three scientists who has won this prize jointly are Joachim Frank, Columbia University, New York, USA, Richard Henderson from MRC Laboratory of Molecular Biology, Cambridge, UK, Jacques Dubochet, University of Lausanne, Switzerland. Electron microscopy was known since 1931 and was first used to find ultrastructure of insect mouthparts, antennas, and plant and animal cell membranes. In this method, a beam of electrons is used to focus on object. This beam of electrons hits the object and gets deflected, which provides a way to visualize the structure of the object at higher magnification of up to 1 million times. What was the need to go beyond electron microscopy and discover new technique? As the powerful beam of the electron microscope would destroy biological material, so such microscopy could only reveal images of dead cells and dead organisms. Also, it was impossible to view solutions as water would evaporate under microscope's vacuum. Electron microscopy was never previously used for nanoscale molecules like proteins. In 1990, Richard Henderson for the first time used an electron microscope to see the ultrastructure of protein. This new technique began with the finding of Joachim Frank between 1975 and 1986, when he developed the method to merge 2D images of an electron micrograph to obtain 3D images and analyze them using computer software. Jacques Dubochet succeeded in cooling the proteins and other biomolecules using liquid nitrogen before imaging them under electron microscope. Liquid nitrogen at -196 degrees Celsius temperature freezes the sample very rapidly. The benefit of this method is that proteins and other biomolecules can be studied in real time. This have taken scientists to a new era, making it easier for the scientists to capture 3D live images of biomolecules, which will help to make new discoveries in the field of biochemistry and medicine. Recently, this method has been used to image the elusive Zika virus. Zika virus was causing the epidemic of brain-damaged newborns in Brazil. Researchers turned to cryo-electron microscopy to visualize the virus. Three-dimensional images of the virus at atomic resolution were generated, and researchers could start searching for potential targets for pharmaceuticals.